Here we have a Master Lock 120D. It's used to lock up your sister's diary, your daughter's dollhouse, and even the front door of the Lollipop Guild. I actually think that Master was trying to make a lock small enough that nobody would even realize it was there. With some bottom of the keyway tension and this small half diamond, pops it open faster than we can say open sesame.